pendant. No, a modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine, patron of the terminally ill.
A new world. The divine source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice. That voice I've known my whole life. It's starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night. The first night that God carved purpose into my hands. The night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled and said that we would have nights again like that once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine.
Nothing unusual about this one.
I won't die in this forsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that...
I don't know what you're reading, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Clear. Shit! We lost her!
Stay on your toes. This is it.
I got an angle! Get company!
Thank you.
Dr. Jonah. Move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost.
No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.